I'm not sure that Chen actually started ballet wanted to be a ballet dancer. I'm not sure that that was his goal. He just ended up there. And then he was trained to do incredible things with his body.
He was always fantastically gifted, but I think he used to find it actually almost a bit too easy. Artists like him are always evolving and developing because of their great passion for what they do. He's come from being an incredibly gifted dancer to becoming a really great artist.